Hurricane Sandy slamming into the east coast of North America and aftershocks continuing along the northwest coast of BC after a 7.7 magnitude earthquake Saturday night, the province head out to ask Vancouver whether they're prepared to ride out the big one, which scientists and government officials warn the region is well overdue for. And so do you have an emergency prepared kit?
No, I don't.
And what would be important to you?
To get it ready and get it going and find out what necessaries I need to do and where there's closer shelter homes or places to go that's safe.
So are you prepared?
We have some food stored, like some canned food, but we don't have enough water. We sort of realized that over the weekend when the earthquake happened that we didn't have enough drinkable water stored, so half prepared.
And so do you have like an emergency preparedness kit?
Not per se, but we've bought a lot of canned food and we have like a first aid kit and stuff. So yeah, but we haven't like set it all aside in one area that is for the emergency preparedness kit.
And so what would be your most important item to have in it?
Well, if there was satellite service, I'd say my iPhone would probably be the most important part, but realistically probably water, yeah.
So with the recent earthquake, government officials and scientists are warning that the region is well overdue for the big one. Would you say that you're prepared?
We have about 10 bottles of salad dressing in our house, so we're prepared for salad. We have tons of food, extra food. We don't have any water, so we'd be looking at streams. We live in the North Shore, so probably be looking at streams on the North Shore for water.
Do you have an emergency preparedness kit?
A kit? You mean like a first aid kit or something like that? I have a travel first aid kit, so yeah. Yeah.
With government officials and scientists warning that Vancouver is well overdue for the big one, are you prepared?
Not as prepared at home as I should be, but at the office, probably more prepared if it happens while I'm working. There's a plan in place at the office for sure.
So do you have an emergency preparedness kit?
Not at home. At work, we're prepared. My kids have it for school. No, I can't say that I'm prepared if something should happen if I'm home.
For theprovince.com, I'm Larissa Cahoot.